today we had a recce on the route, primarily which we start from the canal, and it's I wouldn't say it is difficult, but it's very surprising. It is tough in that sense that when you think that you're in a comfort zone, you get shocked. I mean, okay, you got to go from here. So that way it's very interesting. Moving forward, as you go, as you approach the hill, it gets much more difficult. You literally have to climb. So if you're thinking about doing this, you as a runner, as a ultra runner, you have to have some skills of climbing. So get those skills polished if you want to come down and do the, run the Vadodara ultra. Technically it's brilliant. It's a very intricately designed route, and everybody's gonna have some fun. I mean, and I would advise people that if they can stick together and run, it'll help. So I think that is a key. That is a key thing what I learned today in this recce. So, and I, as a part of Baroda Road Runners, it's a immense pleasure for us to be a part and associated with this uphill EMG event. And we call upon you to come and give your best shot and enjoy.